All right, just caught. Think about it. Florida, beautiful black and emerald crappie. How do we catch them? Check this out.
All right, we're in the boat with Jack. Ready to head down the lake. Gonna go to the north end, wherever he wants to. Guys, how far are we gonna go? It goes as far as I want. Oh, he's the man. We got his buddy, Michael, over here. They're gonna follow us. It'll be a secondary camera boat. We're gonna have some fun.
Long lining. Actually, it wasn't really long lining. We're just making casts out behind the boat. So we're just pulling little Charlie Brewer baits with little paddle tails. So thumping. Okay, we've got the long rods from 14, 12, 10, 8. But that's the kind of crappie you can expect on the Crappie Machine from Florida. Pulling baits on a beautiful late November day. I can't tell you the excitement of catching these fish, watching the poles. Jack's setting up the baits. Basically, he gave me a rundown of what we're going to do here. He's going to run the trolling motor at the front, you know, 1.1, 1.5 miles per hour. And he's got all kinds of his rods set up in the rod holders at the back, okay, with dual baits. And so the trolling motor always stays on. Otherwise, obviously, the baits sink down the bottom, maybe get snagged up and lose some baits. So we're going to be just trolling for these wandering, roaming crappie, okay, big black crappie, and little baits and no setting the hook, he said. Like, he watches how I set hook on the show. He knows, right? So don't do that. Just lift up and start reeling in, bring the fish in, net the fish. Sounds easy, but we'll see what happens with the size of these crappie because they look like they're gonna be big. So this is nothing, the rod just goes. So it's pretty simple stuff, but you've got the technology of the speed to go, the baits to use. You'll tell me some more about color and stuff, but right now we're just setting up, getting ready to have some fun in Florida in late November, catching more big black slabs. Let's do it.
And the way they hit it, there's no subtlety whatsoever. It's just bang, rod just bends. So when you're at the back of the boat watching six poles while the other guy's operating the trolling motor, he's got two, three poles out. It can be just a recipe for disaster. But
there's fish right there. Feels good too. Let's see, look at them fashion back there. Well, they all feel good. Who's kidding who? I love crappie. I love Florida crappie.
Do you?
Oh yeah. What happened to my net man?
Oh.
Where's my net man?
Oh. Hold on, no, no, no. Oh.
Come on, come on.
Oh. Oh. Half a movement.
That's a good one. Live, Florida. Ooh, show them that fish. That's nice. That one pulled that pole good, too. Nice crappie.
When you catch them this big, I can deal with the little issues of little line twists, missing fish. You know, the whole deal. Those big black crappie are waiting for you in Florida on the Crappie Machine. You got to check out this episode because it's full of fish like this that filled the net.
No fish here, Jack. Well, that's a better one, I think. You tell me when it starts lifting.
Lift me up.
Oh, hey! That's how they should bite, huh? You just put that on too, didn't you? Yes. You just put that on. You bait. Look how it just fell out of his mouth. Oh, lordy me. Nice crappie. Yeah, man. You like that, hey? He's like, oof. Not too bad, eh? Nice size crappie boy. Wow, I missed it. All of a sudden, just
pulls over. It's quick too. That little bait, you just put that bait on too. Took off the live bait, put on artificial. So there you go. Artificials out fishing live bait. Especially when you do this kind of thing, you're just pulling baits and stuff. So you got the crappie just, you know, cruising around looking for stuff. They look up, what do they see? The bait, whoom, eat it. And then they just take it. Pretty exciting way to fish, I tell you. I love it.